The Lucknow Zoo, one of the oldest in the country, was established in 1921. The Kukrail Garden in Lucknow is a breeding spot for an endangered crocodile species. Lucknow had a very high air quality index, above 300, figuring in the much polluted category. This makes Lucknow the third most polluted city in India, in line after New Delhi and Mumbai.